warp to receivers I've activated. Can't return, though. Now, let's find that fuel station. A gravity bubble. Awesome. I'm on a boat!
Use that virus? It's strictly prohibited.
What virus?
I saw you getting a virus just now.
You mean that hack?
Yes, that virus. Please don't utilize it.
I have no illusions of privacy on this ship, and I don't care. Let's hack the crap out of those turrets. Self-destruct when it's out of ammo.
Ultra. You got all the way to the top. Well, almost. Please don't go higher.
Is there something cool up there?
Anyway, how do you control that tank? Is it Bluetooth controlled or Wi-Fi? A custom protocol?
What? I'm in the damn thing.
Inside? Gosh, that's tiny.
It's a bit cramped, but I got a good deal on it.
Poor fellow.
Room.
it's time to introduce myself.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
My name is Beryl Lloyd Lancaster, but you may call me DLL. I am the service-oriented AI module driving this place.
Another AI butt cliche?
I've actually been waiting for someone like you.
You mean impatient and a tad smelly?
I mean someone to test my latest toys.
AKA exploding scrap metal?
Don't you think it's well made?
I don't think about it, I just kill it.
You're not very constructive.
Well, at least I have clean teeth.
Creations. Do you like those serrated edges slicing into smithereens?
I don't feel it yet.
Would you kindly give them another spin? I'll run analytics in the meantime.
Let me think about it.
Hey, your aim is off.
I don't like where that robot's going. I need to sabotage his operations. And get the hell out of here. down there.
Here, this is the
warp room. That warp is laughable. Its range is a joke.
It was better when it had its power cell.
Oh, glory days. I really want to hack a bullet train. Let's see if I can find a way at that train station.